suit, equipped, and capturing body moisture to chemically neutralize residual odors in bodily fluids before re-ingestion. Please press the activation button in the next 3 seconds. You have chosen not to activate chemical taste neutralization. Thank you and have a nice day.
Put these eggs away in case I need the space. I don't think I will. Day 92? Wow, really?
Wub, wub.
Kind of curious. I scanned that sea crown. Rare to the point of extinction. Interesting. So then I got lucky that I decided to look for it when I did then. Are we still charging? Yep. Still charging. Are you actually inside here? I guess so. I get this other one dead too. His hitbox is weird. I think he's dead though. I should probably just pop the shields really quick and kick anything that's on me off. Are we in silent running mode too? Why is everything red? We're not even in silent running mode. I guess it's red because it's hot. So kick the shields on and then kick them back off. That way we can keep charging. I don't know if I'll even need it at this point, but what's done is done. Oh, we want to get in the prawn suit and we'll head. We have the enzymes. Oh shoot. I'm at 59 HP. Oh shit. Where is my. Why does it look. Did my ship get. I think my ship reoriented itself. I think this is. Everything looks funny though, doesn't it? Why is everything all blue? Don't bite me, motherfucker. I need to get out and repair my. Wait, it's hot. I don't know where I, is it this way? Why is everything so discolored? There we go, now it's light bright, getting brighter. That's, okay, it's that's better. Something about starting down here, I think. Very strange. doesn't see the slope. Hold on. Let me try going out. Coming back in. Try again. Up the slope. Friend. Maybe I need to, like, let's try this. I'm gonna come in and get out. And then get back in. Maybe now it'll let me go up the slope. No. Slope too strong. Understand. I don't really get why this is so glitchy. Yeah, see, even look at that. It doesn't think I'm in on like a solid ground. See, now it does. Okay, we got it. There we go. Oh, and we got stuck. It's weird, like little bumps cause problems. Okay. Oh, I didn't jump. Oh no, I didn't jump. Fuck, it thinks I'm on the wrong plane. There we go. Okay. Yeah, maneuvering this thing under in the base here is all about just like jumping if you see a change in elevation, I feel like. So I don't actually know where this goes yet, which is why I brought the suit, because I assume it's going to be underwater. As opposed to the other ones that we found so far, which were not underwater. I think this one is going to be underwater. And I want to see if I can teleport with it. Yep, it is. What is that? Wait, we're at the laser turret? There's just a teleport platform out here?
Whoa, that goes down fast.
Is this a building?
Or is it just a platform?
Looks like it's just a platform that's pulling energy from the turret base. But interestingly, there's an opening up there. Where does it go? Oh, I know where this is. This is at the bottom. Yeah. Okay, this is G-Pose is so cool. It is. Okay, now that we know where it goes. Free baby time! I did it! Now let me scan you!
Oh no.
My young are swimming for the shallows. I thank you. Their freedom is my end. What will it be like, I wonder, to go to sleep and never wake up? Perhaps next we meet, I will be an ocean current, carrying seas to a new land, or a creature so small it sees the gaps between the grains of sand. Farewell, friend.
Bye. Oh. Nice.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
All right. Bye. Thank you. Couple more simple, easy things to do.
Oh, I missed. I missed twice.
All right, laser beams all shut down. That's probably fine. Alright, time to go. I have no idea why the dogs are barking, but I apologize if you can hear them. They're just going crazy. I'm guessing these are just big ass energy cubes. This thing is really heavy and without the weightlessness of, or the lower weight of being underwater. I guess, actually, before I go all the way back, let's take a look at what we need to make the platform. Yeah, titanium, computer chip, and lead. It's not too bad, but I'm gonna need titanium, so let me grab this really quick. I know we're going past a scrap-rich area here. Look at all this. Ripley's forklift suit from Aliens? Yeah, totally.
Okay. Oh, okay. Do I have room in the storage? Sure do. So handy. I don't really see any more. I lied. What is that face for? What are you posting that for? Oh, nope, I missed it. There we go.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
All right, computer chip, coral, gold, copper. Coral. Gold. Copper. Where is my mobile vehicle bay? Hey, what did that say? Oh, packed up. I don't want to pack it up. Oh, I forgot the lead. Fuck. Apparently, we're in Pixel Land, too. I don't know what's going on. Dipped a couple of times now. Not far, not like extreme or anything, but probably noticeable. Shouldn't it be right here? Kinda wish it was daytime. Can't see shit. Kinda wanna see what it looks like, you know? Pop drink. It's a V8 energy. I'm gonna be honest, that's probably an accurate size, but quite a bit kind of a bit bigger than I expected, to be honest. Did I finish the apple ones? Yeah. They're gone. This one is a peach mango. Is that gonna sploosh into the water? Yeah. It is. Oh. That was interesting. So you just walk off. Got it. Neptune gantry. We need plasteel, copper, and lubricant. All right. Oh, whoa, we got pixels. Wow, dude. Wow. Why is it shitting the bed? It's been good for like a week. It just fucking tanked, dude. It's so weird. I've literally had like flawless streams, no drops for, I guess maybe the last one was last Saturday. I don't still have it on my list though. Sunday was perfect. Monday was perfect. Tuesday had a drop, I guess. But not even as bad as this one. Thursday's was great. Friday, yeah, last night's was great. Why today? Three dips in 30 minutes. It's just annoying. I don't get how it's so difficult to... keep it consistent. Consistent enough, I'm not even using that much upload bitrate. Like, it's just not a crazy amount of upload. So does it show up in here? It does. Okay. Plasteel, copper, lubricant. Do I have a... Oh, yeah, I do. Oh, and I've got extra copper. So we just need the plasteel. Which I have some spare titanium for. I knew that this would happen. And I was prepared. Dang. Look at that. Part 1 of 52. Yeah. Plasteel, nickel, 2 aerogel, and wiring kit. Okay. More plasteel, eh? Who could have foreseen this? Thought you were getting the Eureka weapon. Yeah. Unfortunately, I don't know what to tell you there. I feel bad. A little bit. Doesn't feel good to get something that you weren't expecting to get, but... It does beg the question, how did you think you were getting that? What's the other component for aerogel again? Ruby. I got some of those. What is that? Oh, those floaters brought a roca- brought a- Nope, it's over. Not trying again. Oh shit. Ion power cells. This one might be hard. I might not have the stuff for that. Four kyanite and four crystalline sulfur as well, which might be... I don't know. I might not have that much. We'll see. I was going to see if I could do this all in one run without going out and getting anything, but... I might be pushing it. Put all this fucking water away. Okay, I have enough kyanite. I don't know if I have any crystalline sulfur laying around. I have 3. I'm 1 short. aren't I? Yep, I need one more. Fuck, that shit's a pain in the ass to get, too. I'm almost out of lithium as well. What was the other thing that I needed? Ion power cells. Which is two batteries and a rubber. Which is... So I need four ion cubes, four gold, four silver, and two rubber. I'm sure that you can come up with something else to do in that game. Just gonna double check that I don't have one more crystalline sulfur laying around somewhere. Probably gonna need more lithium. Fuck. I can't believe that, man. One short.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thanks. One short. What was the other thing I said I would need more of? Lead? Or no, lithium. Lithium. For plasteel. Probably. We see a salt crystal. I kind of want to mine that too. Gold. A lot of individual salt around on the ground, but that kind of doesn't help me. I swear this was a biome that had a bunch of salt crystals. I haven't seen a single one. Lithium? What kind of creature egg is that? Do I know? I think I picked one of those up already, though. Well, if it's not going to let me find a big salt node down here, I need to make sure I pick up a few small ones. Come here, spadefish. Where am I? There it is.
Detecting multiple Leviathan class life forms in the region. Are you certain? Whatever you're doing is worth it.
that salt? I think it is. Oh my goodness. Nice. What are those? Are those just regular rocks? Those are regular rocks. I keep losing track of that beacon. Oh, I might be in trouble. Oh, never mind, I think I can get around this way. Dude, I still really want to scan one of these guys. Crab squid. That's an indigenous life form, really? What the fuck? Oh, my storage is already full? Yeah, I have to be careful there. It's radiated.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Which I was aware of when I stopped. So I was trying to be careful. But the fact that the storage is full already is not good. Because it's not like I have a ton of room either. Man, I can fill up my inventory so we can get another node. I was hoping to... Oh, shit. I should grab a few of these. That lithium back in there. I don't know, we'll put the kyanite in there for now, too. I'm gonna grab just, like, a couple of these that I can see here. Just in case I need to make more aerogel. I don't really have, like, a ton of gel sacks. And my inventory's full again. That's probably gonna have to be good enough. I need to, you know what we need to do? I can't grab any of the crystalline sulfur that's here anyway. Excuse me, long boys. I'll fight you. Yeah, now you're dead, long boys. What's up? What's up? Oh, I don't want that. Get that shit out of here. See if I can find one or two more rubies as well. So what I'm going to end up doing here is actually going all the way back down to my ship and dumping some of this so that I can come back and get crystalline sulfur because it's actually pretty hard to find that stuff above the irradiated area. And honestly, I should find another lithium node and mine it too. So if I can dump some lithium that I already have to make room for it, that would be good. Really? No more rubies? No way. I don't see any. How strange. Did I ever scan this? Oh. What's up, dude? Is that magnetite? I want it. Charging my repair tool a bit, which is why I'm swimming slow. Right. That also magnetite? No. Thank you. Is this really all fucking uraninite? Well, I was gonna pick up more magnetite just in case, but as you can see, I have now reached peak. I need to fucking go back to the ship. So we're gonna go back to the ship. Literally nothing else I can pick up. There's crystalline sulfur right there, and I want it! Apparently it's just a pixely day. Sorry guys. I know that I was just kind of getting back to the ship, but it dropped again pretty bad. Not a good sign that none of these say empty, by the way. Oh, I even had crystalline sulfur in the ship. And extra kyanite. Had a bunch of extra shit here.
engine powering up.
Hmm.
There's like a couple of... Not just gold. I swear I saw a couple of... Crystalline sulfur... pickups that I was like, oh, when I drive back up, I'll snag those. And now I can't find them again. They were on like a pillar structure. No, I don't see him anywhere. Hmm. It's okay, we probably have enough. I don't remember how to get out of here. At least the nice thing is I don't have to worry about running out of power. Oh my god, it's dropping again? What the? I might have to, like, restart the stream or something. Fuck you. It's either being overly sensitive about trying to worry about if I'm dropping, if I'm having internet connectivity issues, or, something else. I don't know. Well, it was nice having free power while it lasted, but
hauling all the stuff that's in the storage on this thing back to the surface is going to be more valuable than leaving it down here, so. Where is my... Oh, that's close. Here we go. Oh. Oh, I might have fucked up. No, we're good. Interesting. Just thought I'd play around with seeing if I could go fast, but... The emergency speed, I'm really not sure I understand what its purpose is. It is unclear to me what I am stuck on. We're good.
Excessive noise.
No, it's not.
Warning. Engine. Lower standard. Ahead flanked. Emergency speed. Rig for Cylon running. Warning, engine overhead standard. Warning, fire detected.
Oh. Nice. I'm back. All right.
Vital signs stabilizing.
So, do I have everything? No. Let's refresh my memory really quick. Plasteel. So I need more crystalline sulfur and kyanite. Is there some of that in here? Crystal sulfur, kyanite. Okay, that should be enough. Yep, great. Oh, I had to make another shield generator? The rest of this is pretty easy. I don't know if I might have enough titanium to make another plasteel. Enameled glass computer chip. Hmm. Damn. And a shield generator. That's no joke. My inventory is in prime situation right now to do a bunch of material runs back and forth to the Cyclops here. Welcome aboard, Captain. Also, I can just fab some stuff on here if this is where I have the mats too. So, Cyclops shield generator. Advanced wiring polyaniline power cell. Oh, I need another computer chip. Gold and a wiring kit. Double gold, double silver. Yeah, unfortunately, I don't think I have any gold or silver on the ship here with me. Some salt I can leave behind just in case. Wish I had one more. Pull this out. I'll probably need that quicker than I'll need the lead. Oh, I do have one more salt. Here you go. Alright, we'll just even that out. That all stays. The rest of you can come with me. I really want that quartz. Okay. Yeah, there's a bunch of other random bullshit in there that I need to get out still. for sure. I can ingotize this, I have 9. Hilarious. So I can't, but I can, hold on. Make a little bit of room. Drop this off. Pull out a couple of those. Drink those. I'll grab one of those. That's a bunch of free space. Okay, Plasteel's done. Golden Hydrochloric, and Hydrochloric is three deep shrooms and salt. Once I have that, regular wiring or advanced? I think I need a regular for something too, right? Polyaniline and advanced power cell. What's power cell again? Is that just 2 batteries and rubber? It is. I have a couple of spare batteries and a rubber, so we'll do power cell. And then advanced wiring kit is it regular? It is regular and 2 gold in my computer chip. Okay. It's fine. So that's the shield generator done. And then the rest of the stuff that I need another computer chip and enameled glass. So that's more. Oops. More of those, one of those, more of those. Okay, I'll drop this. Intake recommended. Thank you. Oof. Yeah, now I'm looking at all my stuff and I'm like, sure is full in here. Huh. Strange how that could have happened. I'm just gonna pull this out and junk it. It's not. Doesn't cut the mustard. Got a full thing empty there. I have 1 crystalline sulfur laying around. Let's put that in here. Pull this out of here.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Alright, let's go put the cockpit on.
Neptune 1 rocket online.
Did it. It's hideous and perfect. Why is it? Where's the green coming from? I guess it's this stripe too. All right, I guess we just get in it then, eh? Auxiliary power unit? Storage? Communications array? More storage? What do I need all this storage for? Hydraulic system.
Communications systems array active.
Time capsule?
Life support systems online. Primary computer systems active.
Well, should I bring some stuff with me, or...?
Auxiliary power unit online.
You don't think the problem will fit in here? You have a point. I don't know. I mean, like, I have a lot of stuff, but, like, do I need any of it? Who knows?
Pressurizing hydraulics.
Not much storage space.
Systems are go for liftoff.
There's three separate things, though. That's pretty decent. Oh, wow, yeah. We went to Pixel Land one more time, eh? Well, I guess we can wait for Pixel Land to end before we launch. It's really cool. It's been happening all day. Super love that. It's really awesome. Did it go gray or was it just really pixely? I can't tell from the when I looked over. Looks like it probably narrowly avoided going gray. Oh, no, it didn't. Never mind. It died. Yeah. Yeah, and like you said, it's one of those things where it's like, if I do this, it doesn't look good. Just give it a bit here. It'll be back up. It's climbing. That time capsule thing is very strange to me, though. I'm not sure I understand exactly what's going on there, you know? Oh, I can put stuff in it. Oh, yeah, I didn't take any pictures. So does this actually go to, like, another person's game? Because that'd be wild. Oh, I have to. How do I... Huh. I have to leave something. And take a and have a screenshot, apparently. Whoa. That door tried to cut me off. God, it dropped again. It's awful.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Should we leave him? What should we leave? Yeah, we'll leave those. And... one of those. One of those. One of those. And one of those. How do I?
Time capsule ready. Time capsule ready.
Launch rocket! I guess this is it. We did it.
Ready to launch on your command, Captain. Launch in 10, 9, 8, 7,
oh no.
6,
No, don't land on top!
3, 2, 1. Time capsule jettisoned. Caution. Approaching orbital debris field. Orbital debris field clear. Performing gravity turn maneuver. Confirm destination coordinates.
There's land there.
Stellar phase gate. Engaging ion boosters in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, dude, you can see. I bet that that little ice area is. Because I know that the second one is something to do with it being cold. I bet that little ice area that you could just make out there is.
What is a wave without the ocean? A beginning without an end. They are different, but they go together. Now you go among the stars, and I fall among the sand. We are different, but we go together.
I did it! Hell yeah, dude. That's a fun game, man. I had a blast with this game. Big ups to the music, too. Like, it's very fun to hear, like, some heavily electronic music in a game like this. Very future. I love this shit. It's so good. Wow, playtesters, wow. Six production babies. Two Olivias. Super cool.
Welcome,
man.
Welcome home to Altera. Permission to land will be granted once you have settled your outstanding balance of 1 trillion credits.
I'm shocked. Well, there you go. I guess I should have saved.
before I left. Because now this save is like 2 hours away from ending the game. So yeah, the survival was what I played on, but like, there's freedom, hardcore, and creative. Oxygen, food, pressure, story, and death are disabled. So like, if you wanted to play this game, but just, you know, for fun, I feel like this is definitely the way to do it. No O2 alerts, damn. I feel like I was pretty close to being able to do this game on hardcore though. Like, I died a couple times and that was really it. And one was that stupid radiation bullshit, so. But like, this would be a perfectly fine way to play the game. It doesn't even say that like you won't get hurt or take damage or any, or like get attacked and stuff, but not having to worry about food and water, ugh. Can you imagine? This is really fun though. It was really, really fun. So yeah, and then the second Subnautica is Below Zero. That's right. That's cool. Yeah, 1 year after the original Subnautica is when that one's set. And I think that the big stuff is that it's cold. Very cool. Very cool. Fun, very fun game. Thoroughly enjoyed it.